Killeen police have identified the victim and suspect in Saturday's murder-suicide at a gas station. The victim is 27-year-old Samaka Powell, and the suspect is her alleged husband, 31-year-old Raymond Davis. Police say around midnight Saturday, Davis went to the Valero in the 1000 block of West San Schluter Loop, where Powell worked. Authorities say they got into a fight, then Davis shot and killed Powell before turning the gun on himself.